Okay, looks like everything's all squared away. Alright, let's see. To do is I'm gonna head on over back to the palace and go through the sewers, which is where I believe the final tinker, the final cackleback. That's it. Okay. That is all the tackle that's around here on, thank you. first off. Send it over to Tanline Island. This one is a little bit of a trick.
Not this one.
particular hallway in particular that could prove. First off, before I have a moment to connect to my log island, I'm going to connect to Scuttle Town. Just so we can be able to cover.
activated.
Thank you.
Thank you. think I said it. We're back.
Oh boy, look at him.
Thank you.
Made it. Oh boy. Figure out spikes? Fiddlesticks. Okay. Ugh, come on! Ugh. Thank you. Finally made it. Okay. Okay. Alright, final boss.
Risky.
And I think with that, Shantae just got her genie powers back. Too slow, big guy. Sticks.
Restoration.
I don't think I have enough materials for this, so get back and probably resupply. I'm gonna have to go through all that again. Oh, I see. Okay. And head back to Scuttletown.
it's just one. I think get some materials so I can make some mac and cheese. Oh, as well as some beef for the taco mac.
Yeah, got it.
Right. Sorry about that. Just my brother calling me. About that. Now back to the task at hand. Auto potions, so I should. That'd be good.
Monster milk.
Thank you.
the way it should be. Looks like the Tinkerbats are back to their original forms. At some point before the Pirate Master was killed, she must have caught a glimpse. America stuck in quicksand. And back in the Village of Lost Souls. Ink Creates. So they were the ones responsible for the character illustrations. Nice. With Joe and the Princess, this is a tan line island.
I thought the man finally fell down.
Engine black. Thank you. 7 hours, 38 minutes, 55 seconds, and full collection. Alright, and I think with that, I think that's pretty much gonna be it. I think I'm just gonna go start off on Half Human Hero right now, because, I mean, I don't have much to do right now, so the stream will probably kick out for a little bit, but I'll be back on in just a few minutes.